Well, the last day of school for a group of children in Rialto is anything but normal after they witnessed a shooting on an end-of-the-year field trip. It happened yesterday at Alec Ferguson Park. KCAL9's Rena Nakano spoke to a parent volunteer who says the children did the right things during the chaos.
It is the last day of school here at Fitzgerald Elementary School in Rialto, but many students were absent, choosing not to say their goodbyes to their friends before summer break.
Even though it was nothing related to the school, I guess just because of things that have, you know, recently happened, that it's still like that fear.
Fear after many of them witnessed a gun battle on Wednesday. This man, who did not want to be identified, was a parent volunteer for his daughter's end-of-the-year field trip at Ferguson Park.
From 9 to 1 p.m., they were all, you know, having a great time.
But as the group of nearly 80 first and second graders were getting ready to head back to school, gunshots erupted just feet away from the basketball courts. Rialto police say 22-year-old Daniel Dexter died from his injuries, and an 18-year-old man remains in critical condition. Security video shows three cars speeding away from the park moments after the shooting. Rialto police says no one is yet in custody. Amid the chaos, this father says he was taken aback by how prepared the children were.
They immediately all went down. At first they were quiet, so I was really surprised of how good they did.
Unlike when he was in school, these children have gone through several active shooter drills. They knew exactly what to do. They hid under the picnic tables until help arrived. None of the children were hurt.
Yeah, it does suck that, you know, kids have to be prepared for this. But at least they were prepared versus just, you know, kind of freaking out.
In Rialto, I'm Rena Nakano, KCAL 9 News.